And we are going to go fight Alistair. I know you're Alistair. Aww. Well, time to see if my understanding the type advantages is correct or not. Okay. I guessed that correctly, at least. Am I still faster? Yes. Though he's going to heal this turn, so that's an impressive display of pushing the A button many times. We'll stick around with this. Admitted that I could have swapped him for a carpal and just dumped some water on it, but you're faster than me. And that's me out this map or this turn, so let's see, can I finish it? Oh. Okay, water it is. This is a rock type. Actually, this yeah, dark is super effective against it, I know that. Okay, so if necessary, send out Warg. Got it. Just Gengar. Okay, we'll keep. I know he's gonna jump in. Yeah, nap it. So I'll just dig. He's got his glove on his left hand, implying that he's left-handed, and all the animations are still right-handed. Details like that imply how rushed slash cut most of this game must be. Great. Yeah, off to Dargan, man. Oof. Those two out, save the game. Off to fight the dragon. No, I know you're going to use Sandstorm, though, so... or Hail or something. Still wish I had a Dragon-type, but... okay. I mean, food for Gyarados is food for Gyarados. Does that reduce the effective power of water but increase the power of grass type moves by any chance? should increase my local power then. Really? Full restore. Come on. That's better. And now I have this turn to knock it out before it knocks me out. Oh, that's what I was gonna do. I was gonna use some rare candies on Carpal. No, I didn't. Haha. Gudra. Yes, I'm going to switch, because that's just not a tenable position. Really need to get you some special moves if I remember correctly. Terrasonator is a fire dragon type. So if I can use Dig. I hate the fact that this stupid thing works twice per turn. Well, there went what I wanted to use. Flygon is ground dragon type ice. The really I could do. This doesn't hurt it too much. I'm just going to heal Carpal and send her back in. Oh wait, the last thing left is that stupid aluminum dragon thing, isn't it? So... fire in the hole. Gotta beat the Mega Lumina monster. Isn't it steel types aren't affected by sandstorms? I lost two. I just lost at my live stream attempt. But first, let me take a selfie. Yay. Doesn't make sense. One of us was supposed to beat him, so if you couldn't do it, I need to. Let's see. I have no idea what Leon's team is. I do know I want to put the Shell Bell back on though, because I don't think he's going to be the annoying type too. Insist on Sandstorm. Not worth wasting any rare candies at the moment. Catch awaiting. The tent's still air. Is he just making his cape wag by his own presence then? I'm just hoping he doesn't lead with his Charizard. Oh. There's the plot. Oh wait, the skip cutscene option is actually working, but it's only skipping things that I can't actually just push the play button to do. I should turn that option off. I see the lab coat's letter step up the medicine budget. Okay. I'm just going to turn that option off back on since I realize that I have actually been missing parts now. Lol. Excuse me. Terribly sorry. You're in my way. You're shiny. Well, that's convenient. Get out of the... Get in the ball. Or, you know, you could just do that. Sod it. I'm not interested in fighting it. Oh good. It's both of them now. No, I missed something. Or not, it's just blocked. Can you go down to the woods today? Expect a big surprise. Okay, where's the Master Sword music? We've even got Mother and Child Rock. And there's the sword and shield. Broken, battered. I'd say that this is supposed to be placed in that. Back in the sacred grove, is the professor still standing here? Oh. Okay. No. Really? Actually. Bada bing, bada boom. And I'll go take the train, because I don't like flying. Sad that they've gotten rid of the in-game real-time system, but that said, it could just be dark because it's supposed to be thematically dark rather than nighttime, but I like that the cobbles on the road look like scales. much you're on. Ironic. Go up to the underground power plant. Oh, this is starting to feel like an XD level. This will have to wrap it up for this episode. I need to go do something.